everyone, this is Margaret Hershey at Home with Hersheys, and today we're talking about goal setting. At this time of year, we're all setting new goals, we're setting our resolutions, and we're getting ready for the new year. And this year is going to be the year we're going to stick to it, because it's the year we're going to be at home much more, we're going to be focusing on ourselves much more, and we're going to be sticking to our goals. And I saw our goals this morning, when you know you've got to have them in front of you. And I always tell my staff, it's like having a dartboard. Now, I can't play darts for Toffee, but if I put the dartboard up and I kept throwing the darts, eventually I'd hit the board, eventually I'd get in the circle, and if I kept on long enough, I would get that bullseye. And it's the same with your goals. They might be big, hairy, audacious goals. They're out there like that big dartboard is. But eventually you narrow them down, and eventually if you keep on, you will get there. You've got to know the only way you cannot get there is to give up, and you can't give up. So please set those goals today, big, hairy, audacious goals. I write down 300. And then you can narrow it down till you get exactly what you want, and you fine-tuned everything. But I always look at that 300, because out of that 300, you should get a minimum of 200 by the end of the year. So keep focusing, keep writing your goals down, keep working towards them, and keep that beacon in mind. You cannot hit a target you can't see, and that's why it's so important you write them down. And don't be ashamed, hide them behind your bedroom door. Put them up on your mirror, put them up on your fridge, put them up where everyone can see, and everyone will hold you accountable.